Hello, Loveless. I should tie my hair back. As you can see, I got a bunch of things from Odd Burger. This is the first multi-stream. So, I got a bunch of things from Odd Burger. I forgot to tell my mom. I got, what was this? This was the maple something. There was one with bacon in it, which is, I'm guessing, this one. This one is the cordon bleu. This one is the, you know what, let me just look it up. Okay, so vegan. This, all of this is vegan. So chicken cordon bleu, cookies, yes, s'mores cookies, peppermint Nanaimo, whoopie pie, which is, I believe, marshmallowy kind of thing, gyros, two different tacos, soft and hard taco, but by now they're both soft. Preposterous burger. This one is made with seitan. Chocolate milkshake. Got different sauces. There's a smoky poutine. Which was it? Pulled jack poutine. Smoky pulled jack, that's what it's called. Bacon famous melt. And maple crunch. So this is a breakfast thing. So this is hash browns, cheese, I got the breakfast sausage, and egg. Or tofu. Tofu is the egg. Yeah. And, oh, so I got different wings. So chicken pretenders is these ones. So I can dip them in stuff. And then this one is buffalo. Yes, winglings. That's what they're called. Buffalo. And I'm just going to make sure that, just in case. Is this show? Okay, so it does show. And this one. Where's game capture? Oh, that's not what I'm looking for. s'mores. Oh, so it is working. Beautiful. Okay, in the meantime. Gotta fix my pants, because for some reason, it's fine in the front, but in the back, I got too much booty. Yeah, I'm aware. Can I put this lower? Ooh. There we go. I wonder if it can still be heard. Kind of. Let's put it this. You know what? I'm gonna check. Vegan, hi, yes, hello.
Vegan, hi, yes, hello.
Ooh, that. Oh my god, no. I'm not. It's a bunny, first of all, there's a difference.
Oh my god, no. Not.
Okay. Okay, I can hear the music now. Oh my god. If I didn't know any better, I'd think it was my dad watching my stream. But he doesn't know how to handle Twitch. There we go. Beautiful. So, dessert is last. Obviously. This here. This can go here. Your sister has, how old is your sister? She got the shirt too, or just the pants? Wow, dark. Well, sorry that your sister is not here with us. So, we'll do the wing. You know what? We'll just open them all. This is a milkshake.
Double checking.
Let's try this first. Very yummy. Wow. Are you gonna segue on to saying that you're Hannibal Lecter now? Hi, pancakes. No, I am not doing that. And ask stuff like that again, and you're gonna get permabanned. I don't play. Plus, there's not much to see. For the person that gets lucky. Or rather, unlucky. Okay. We show. Dips go here.
No!
I'm so dead. Like, literally gonna die. I should have brought. Oh no! What did I do? Wow. You got some dark humor there. Okay, let's try not to spill the wine again. We should have the wine with the dessert. I'm gonna just open this. Pink sauce. For this is the buffalo wings. This is the pulled jack put in. I'd say like French. I'm not gonna eat the rabbit. It's not a rabbit, it's a bunny. And these are just chicken wings. Chicken. I'm gonna keep this here because I'm not gonna eat the bunny. Why would I eat the bunny? That's there we go. This is not salad. This is it gyros? Either way. You're funny. Mm. think I'm gonna try to eat a little bit of each. So I don't fill up too fast. Okay. This was a hard shell taco. Now it's just regular. Hi, Mark. Oh, hi, Mark. Oh, this is good. I'm laughing at your dark humor, Nizan. Nizan? Nizan. Definitely tastes better in the crunchy, in the hard shell taco. But it's too bad that I waited so long that it became a soft shell taco. Well, that's how family is sometimes. Gonna take a couple bites out of each, or one bite out of each. This is good. This is maple crunch. Yeah. It's got maple. Yeah, but you're not my brother, so what good would it do? I'm just being a realist. This is good. So this one they made with seitan. She didn't tell me either. No, I died. Alright, let's try this again. I'm not gonna give up. Never gonna give you up. Let's try this again, bitch. No, I don't want it. I want this. Holy Jesus.
Thank you for following. I love it. Thank you.
So this one is cordon bleu.
Chicken.
Cordon bleu.
Reminds me of the Fifth Element. Where Lulu is just like, chicken. Good.
I think they're supposed to be... Ham, supposedly some kind of ham in it. That is. Oh my god. Is this the one that comes with him? Oh, it does come with him. Okay. And this one is. So they use tempeh bacon. Not bad. I think it's a chickpea patty. That's what they use. You leaving already? Said goodnight. I want more of this. That's what I forgot. A fork. Okay.
Let's try this poutine.
The fries are like. They're thicker than my thighs, man. Look at this. That's a thick fry.
Yeah. Thick fry, thicker than thighs.
Wow. Not bad. Maybe if I got the regular poutine, maybe it would have more cheese. It's good. It tastes good. But it's kind of dry. Holy jeez. I don't really think it's Bessie, but to be fair, I don't really think most things are spicy. I still have lipstick. Yeah, probably not. Let's see about this. Oh yeah, that's definitely too dry. But it tastes good. Okay, what sauces did I get? I got Korean sesame. I got plum sauce. God damn. Plum sauce. This one was honey mustard, I believe. Honey mustard. It's just made with agave instead of honey. Yeah, it's good. That's for this one. And then this. Can't remember what this was supposed to be. Got Diane here. Leaving. This, I believe, is the Korean sesame. No, that's the plum. This is Korean sesame. I can't remember what the last one was. No, that's not what I wanted to open. Tzatziki, I think? I got honey mustard. Maybe I got it with ranch. I don't know. Okay. I don't need fork for this. I think this was supposed to be for the gyros. It's good. Mm. You know what this the Korean sesame sauce reminds me of? Orange chicken? I think so. Oh, that's a thick one. And that's what she said. I think I like it with the plum sauce better. I think this is supposed to be creamy garlic. I don't want to grab it. I don't want to grab this one with my fingers. Try you with the plum sauce. I think it tastes good with the honey mustard. The vegan chocolatey goodness. Plum sauce. No! The hash brown fell in. Mm. Tastes good with plum sauce. What about this one? This one is definitely better with the Korean sesame sauce. This is really good. And that's gonna be enough of that. Moving on to dessert. Just believe it or not. I'm almost full. Time to cleanse my palate with some water. That's right, I swallowed it. Except it needs to like that. It's not like my... You know what? I'm not gonna use the water. Use hand sanitizer. Then burn my hand wherever there's a cut. For some reason, there's always a cut on my hands. Apparently not this time, though. One second. Nobody wants my elephant nose in their ears. Da 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 di 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 da. Let me close these. Have them later. So much later. It's goddamn. And I was worried it wasn't gonna be enough. Look at me now, mama. I'm full. Not even. I didn't even finish. Sale? Hi. Hi, JC. Yeah, there's no way I'm gonna get any more of this. Chocolate milk shake out. Okay. Now, onwards to the dessert. So, we got a s'mores cookie. Mm-hmm. We got a peppermint Nanamo bar. And we got a whoopie pie, which is supposed to be... The description was a marshmallow in the center. It looks marshmallowy. So, and this is all vegan, sweets from Earth. This is beautiful. Every time you blow a nose out, oh, sale. Oh my god. Does it really sound that loud? Does it really? It doesn't. No. Doesn't sound that loud. I don't think so. Shh. Girl, I don't know what you're saying. Excuse me, I do have permission to use this music, so don't at me. Why? Is it not showing? Oh, it is showing. Okay. It always does. Bruh. Bruh, please. Really? Nobody? Okay, so it's not showing.
I guess.
Or it's not. Nobody's messaging. I guess all my viewers are coming from Twitch then. Probably.
Can I see? Can I see somehow?
Let's see.
Ah.
So all of my viewers are coming from Twitch.
Beautiful.
And I Did all this work for the multi shrimp for nothing? Okay. Time for dessert. Look at it. Look at these sad burgers. I took two bites of this one, two bites of this one, and one bite of this one. At least I managed to finish the gyros. I mean, the tacos were kind of like soft enough and like small enough that you could just eat them in one bite. I should have done that with the tacos, because then I wouldn't have had stuff falling down. Poor tacos. And then the maple crunch egg McMuffin. it was delicious. But. And that's a big butt. I should know. That's a combo. Yeah, and I had a couple bites of the it's a pulled jack poutine. And then I had a couple of the regular chicken wings and a couple of the buffalo chicken wings. Gotta put air quotes because people get all ew when it's vegan and you call it something else. Wings. They're wings. Or they're not wings. They're whatever. Oh, I should have saved the milkshake for this. Whatever. I got wine. Crunchy. That crunch. I'm gonna go cooking. Okay. Before I get ahead of myself. Because I need room for all of these. The Nanaimo bar I can probably finish in one bite. I like this music. I'm glad I paid for Streamlabs Prime. I'm so dead. Holy Jesus, Lord. Yes, that is how I drink wine. You know what I'm gonna do? Because I will be dead if there are any wine rings. Please let us survive this one. Holy Jesus, Lord, what? Oh, the loudness? Sorry. Wow, this girl should be walking slow and shit. Wow, we won! I'ma collect this, of course. Cause I wanna live the good life. Oh, we gonna upgrade you, honey. Campaign. Let's go with we're gonna go with you. We're gonna go with another rogue. And I'm a good Marquis. I got hiccups. Or burps. Pretty sure I've tried this one before, but I'm not sure. Was it Jesus Lord for the loudness or for the wine? The blood of Christ. Is that why you said Holy Jesus Lord? Because you saw the wine and you're like, oh my God, that's the blood of Christ. Oh my God. Oh, I'm full of unintentional puns today. Open sesame. Girl, I saw open sesame. Now give me your chocolatey goodness. Chocolatey minty goodness. Oh my God. Oh my God, that's good. Okay. It's not like a marshmallow. It's like the inside. It's like if you melted a marshmallow. But like a minty marshmallow. Inside chocolate. Now that would infer Holy Jesus Lord. Okay. Now we got our whoopie pie. Which, if you think about it, his name is kind of sus. Because, make him whoopee. Kind of sus. Oh, you look good. There's a recurring theme here. Chocolate and marshmallows. So this one is actual marshmallow. But I think it would. This mix with the Nanaimo bar would be better. Because this one doesn't have enough marshmallow inside. The Nanaimo bar has too much, and this one doesn't have enough. So together, I think they would even out. It's good though. I took like 1.5 bite of that cookie. 2 bites of that. 2 bites of that. And I'm full. I surprised myself. Because before, I'd be able to eat all of this, no problem. And still be hungry. I've definitely surprised myself. This helped to have wine, though. It's a nice addition to the dessert. So here's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna pack this. ASMR pack. ASMR leftovers. Hang on a sec. Forgot to leave.
So that used to be hold like this, and now it's like this. It's not as much as before, but it's less, you know what I'm saying? Even from the side, from the front, it looks better. My ass is still wide, you know, but my waist always smaller as usual. See that? The hips. I don't know what I'm doing.
Let's pack this shit. Okay, I'm gonna pack these like this because I say so. Cookies going first. Cookie goes first. then you, and then Nanaimo. Because y'all gotta be eating together.
I gotta process.
To my packing. And yes, I have hiccups. So what?
Not that I was gonna be hungry.
Like, girl, and I still gotta make lasagna from when my friend comes home. We're gonna have a nice lasagna party. Is this too small? This is too small. God damn it. Okay.
Keeps going over.
No, close. There we go.
Thank you.
Now for the unfinished burgers.
This fits, right?
Yes, this fits. If it fits, it fits. There we go. My poor baby. I'm sorry I didn't finish you. Y'all were all very equally delicious. I'm gonna have to get another one.
That's what happens when you start working out. Can't finish yummy food.
But it will not go to waste. It will be eaten again.
My process. You are extra small, you fit. Beautiful. Now you close. Beautiful. You go here. You go here.
String as well when I do lasagna. That will be on the third. We shall go in the fridge. Thank you. allow you to move. Madam. Relax. Relax. You've been a good boy today. Relax. Lie down. You're a good boy. You know that, right? Show me your belly. Show me the belly. Show me your belly. That's a good boy. It's a beautiful smile. See, this is what happens when you got a big ass. Keeps going. It's fine up here, but when you try to go up here, it like go in your butt crack and everything. Doggos trying to go in for the chocolate. When they are beautiful, dipping sauce must be in the fridge. And I didn't overstuff myself. Apparently, because my belly was like, nah, girl, we done. My belly was like, hi, mom, you missed it. You missed it all. Don't worry, you can play it, you can replay it later. That's the good stuff. Now I'm gonna relax. Girl, I spent an hour and 15 minutes just eating food. Yeah, I told you when I went live, I told you I was gonna start eating right away. But did you listen? No, you didn't listen. But that's on you, girl. That's on you, boo boo. I'm gonna be right back.
What was the huge thing happening in front of the building? Was it Xena related or was it something else? That's my ASMR. La la la. Okay. I'm gonna do streamers, but also kind of late to see that notification, but okay. Okay. I don't want to play. I think I want to play something. So I'm going to switch it to playing something. Let's go. Ooh. I think I will play I'll play Dead by Daylight. Might as well get better at... Oh, no. I knew I was gonna drop something. Just had to be my phone. Okay. I don't recall when I made the key sticky, but okay. Sigh. Holy Jesus. Did I get raided or something? Really, dude? No, thank you. And also, no, thank you. And no, thank you. This is what happens. This is what happens when you don't respect the rules. You think you're gonna get away with it, but it's not gonna happen. No, BB. That's not how it works. Just letting you know that. It does not contain music that belongs to someone else. Fine, you want to be like that? Okay, let's do this. And I'm dead. Because nobody came to save me. Y'all suck. Okay, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna end the stream for like 2 seconds.